Hey, what's up, guys? MishaGamer45 here, back with another episode of Sim Airport, the third episode to be exact, of the series. And I haven't gone forward at all, right back where we started at about 3 a.m., just waiting for our flights to come in. As you can see, our airport's coming along nicely. I'm pretty sure the passengers appreciate the bathrooms now. Oh, excuse me. So we're going to speed up time so I can have flights. We can have some flights come in. Still have that $500,000 loan. Best part is $65,000 in the hole right now, which kind of stinks, but whatever. We got a measly little toolbox locker there. And we got our first passengers showing up for our first flight at 6 a.m. To which we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 flights today. If you remember in the last episode, the reason why it says canceled is because I said, get out. Don't want none of those beach crafts. Because, first of all, they hold like 19 people. And so instead of like 96,000, I can make 222,500. Yeah, that's a lot better, I would say. So we got our first flight coming in. It has, let's see here, 74 people getting off. Ooh, wrong one. Oh! And I'm sorry. Yeah, it's actually splitting. 74 off, 74 on. One thing I do want to do is I want to expand seating. Because as you can tell right here, yeah, no bueno. No bueno. I also want to finish up the baggage claim here, because... or lack thereof, let's just say. Not baggage claim, baggage conveyor, but let's just say baggage. Sounds good. Excuse me. Right now the weather's doing funky things, so I kinda got a little bit of a cough going on. It's kinda annoying. I got a next flight coming in, 7 minutes early. This guy's leaving 26 minutes early. I do gotta remember I don't have much time in between flights. I should be okay. I don't think the flights will be big enough. I mean, our biggest flight is 90 people. Yeah, 90 people, so yeah, I mean if it can't put that many in there in an hour and a half. I mean, this guy's gonna leave with all his peoples 28 minutes, 27, 26. Come on, baggage. Doing some donuts there? Drifting? What are you doing there? Alright, we're still in the hole. Kinda stinks. I can't do really anything about it. I mean, once I get another gate in, it will help so much better. Because I can virtually double this. Although I can't quite. It doesn't quite work like that. But, whoa. So he's got another... No, that can't be right. Yeah, another 7-4 people. Wow. Still got one beachcraft in there. Oh, wait, no, that's a canceled flight. Don't skip. Yeah, I would have had 10 instead of having 82. Love it. It's way better. Beechcrafts are nice when you first start out. Once you have enough, they get. Yeah, this is not good. This is a very lackluster seating. I mean, let's see here. I have good information. I mean, I have okay rest. You know what, you guys could stand, unless you want to, you know, pay me, fork over money so I can put in the seating. Oh, I know what you want, let's just speed up. I really want to be able to research. See, this is like killer right here. $40,000 in daily interest. Oh, it's as much as a loan almost. Really want to get either this Well, more like this. I want to get this right here. Drop bake rooms. So that'll help so much. These will help too, even though I don't have major taxes coming out. But this will help a lot. You know, drop it to 6% of 500,000, which is like, I don't know. That's a busy flight. Is that the big flight? Yep, that's a big flight. We came in late, and he's leaving late. Oh, right, we got issues. Alright, you guys need to go. Go, 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 go. Okay, made it 4 minutes. I'll just have to kind of suffer until I can put in another gate. Because it's just like... See, if I get like a small flight, somewhat small flight, I can use that to make it up. But I really don't. See, if I get 150 in, that's gonna, like, bone me over. I mean, he's really late. He made up good time. 19 minutes. Next flight going in. How late are you? 57. What? 56? Doesn't even make any sense. This is a somewhat small flight. Come on, leave early, leave early, leave early. Oh, mate, wait on baggage. Baggage sent me back. Oh, sweet, we got money. How much is it for another gate? 20 grand. Oh, boy. I haven't set up to where the moment that flips, I can put it in, because I need to put in, I want to put in this gate and then flip some flights over to this gate. Even if it's not completely ready yet. Just something, dude. Come on, give me some money. There you go. Alright, slow down time. Let's go to operations. Let's put in, where is it? Large door. We're just going to mirror this one, like, exactly. Mirror, mirror, mirror. Town from Michigan. Put that there. Skip two there. Alright, I'm just going to do that much so I don't screw it up. You go right there. You go right here. And right there. And then decor. Here, 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 here. Oh, poo! I just need one more, dude. Broski. Let's put in the queues. How long is it? How long is this? 9, okay. There we go. That. At least I'm gonna make a little bit of money from retail, so assign you to that. Assign you to that, even though it's not ready, but hey, you know, whatever. I also need another hiring artist. Obviously, a flight just got canceled. It's fabulous. I need to hire a staff broski. Slow down time again. Objects, ops. Put you there. Trash can there. A nice bush there and there. Alright, that's done. Now I just have to assign you to that guy. Perfect. Man. How much are these benches? $500? Okay, so I can at least put them with you in there. Ah, darn. I should not actually put those guys in. I should put these in. So let's speed up the timer. good old time. You're leaving early. Good. I like it. Oh, big hit. Oh, 70 grand. Somebody canceled on me. Or was it just carried over from the other flights? Nope, this morning flight can't. What? And I didn't get this invite. I guess for this, I have to research standby. So we'll do that. We'll move you to there. We'll drop you down here. We'll leave you there. We'll just I don't want to take beach crafts. Airline thing is terrible. Just awful. What are you? You're fine. What are you? You need to you need a full 2 hours. No, you can. You get that much. You can go here. Shorten you by a bit. You can click on you. We'll just take all three or so. Shorten you up. You can go there. You can go there. You can go forward and extend. You can come down here and extend. What are you? You're fine, actually. You can go there. I'll adjust these a little bit more. What do you have for me? Take them both. Oh, that might have been a mistake. That was a mistake. Oopsie daisies. Oopsie daisies. Actually, might be okay. What are you? You're an 8. 350? Yeah. I don't really need a half hour break, so. If I only doing it. More flight. Alright, should fit. I could short you up to the minimum. You have to stay there, which kind of bites, but. There you take it. And there. Alright, so I can fit one more night flight and one more morning flight. So, not taking beach crafts. Not taking beach crafts. I'll take that night flight, though. I'm gonna put you right there. You go wham. Oh crap. I can't do that. I'm messing things up. Can I have two flights trying to come at the same time? It's not the best thing to do that. There we go. So that's gonna work fairly good. So now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 flights. And I could put one measly low beach craft in, but no. That's all the morning flights there are. I don't want any more beach crafts. Oh my god, I'm already in the money? Alright. Well, it's because I had a bunch of acceptance bonuses or something, like whatever they're called. Alright, I could go there. Retail. Let's charge these boys for using these bad boys. Bam and bam. Trash can. There. Ugh. I also want to put a little bit. I want to put more vending machines in. But I think they're like 3,500 a throw. Yeah. Man, so much money for a vending machine. Well, I guess we'll speed up time again. There you go, that's done. I'll have to expand again because I have to put the flooring in here. That's right. And then I also want to do that, which is gonna be $99,000. Such a huge hit. So that I don't want to get these tanks. I'm gonna be able to put a few of these guys in. But bam, bam. Bam, which is an 18. 2,000. Oh, I can't afford it. There you go, that shouldn't help. Whoa, why'd somebody get canceled? Failed the reserve game. Yeah. Erg. Do I have, I do have those set up, so let's pause it so I can put as much of this connected as I can. Doing that, we will bring you up and over, a little bit too high, but we are right. How much are these guys? 5,000? Oh man, you guys are killing me. I'm not gonna be able to do that much because, I mean, there, I have Mario out of money. It's three whole squares. And I pretty much have to put in I need to put in another baggage claim because I'm two gates. How full are you? 91. Who's my biggest flight? You? Oh no, first guy was 100. And he was canceled. Why were you you're the first flight of the day! Why'd you cancel? Screw you, dude! Wait, I have two flights coming in at 6 a.m. No, you're supposed to come in at 6:15. Oh, you're the canceled flight. I so silly. Ooh, 116. That's gonna be a big flight. We're gonna change you to gate A2. So we're just gonna speed right on through the night. Speed right on through. Next. Whoa, heebie-jeebie there. Next set of people should be coming in on this bus. First set of people? Yeah, quite a few people actually. I should put some electronic ticketing in now that I look at it. Can't afford it. Ow! What are you? Bench. Two benches. Give me $500. Yeah, if I put in some electricity to you. Electricity? Let's try that again. Electronic ticketing. There you go. Way to go. Way to use your words there, buddy. Yes, smart aleck. Alright, so I didn't quite double like I thought it was. Well, I didn't go from 22 to 24. Jeez. 12 to 24 flights. And I went from 12 to 20. Maybe, I think 20. 20 sounds about right. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 19. I could do a possible of 20. And nobody else wants their flights. I probably took all their flights, to be honest. So, but now they all got a little bit longer. They should be able to be just fine. I like how pickups is so small, so we're just gonna go like hold, please hold. Just like that. Actually, no, we'll get rid of these last four squares. That also means I need to put sidewalk in right there. It's going to cost me $15,500. Great. Fabulous. Awesome. Not on my main list of stuff to be done. Stuff to get done is this. For sure. For sure it is to get baggage done. So that's gonna do its thing. I'm probably gonna need to put a dumpster in there too. So let's do that now. Operations, dumpster. How much you guys hold? 10? $2,000 to throw though, so I can only put in one. I mean, that's an extra 10 at least. At least, can I put a few more in? Alright. Love it. Okay, that's 40 more. I should be up to like 56. Okay, yeah, that's fine. That should work just good. Alright, since you guys are being so awesome, we're gonna put in another baggage claim, right? Gap of one, right there. I'm gonna put this guy in just for future proof. You know, he's $10,000 and I can afford him, so put him in there. We'll hook you up. We'll hook you up. We'll drag you down. You across. And there's that. And I wanna put the medium one in. I gotta put the medium one in. Ooh, two flights leave at the same time. Zoom zoom. I do want to do this though. Oh, I need to do operations. Pooey. How much is it to do lower interest rates? That was easy. Actually, my ticketing is doing okay. I don't think I need to put in electronic ticket. Doing alright. I think I already had my 116, that's what it was. Yeah. That left 15 minutes early. So that should, yep, done. What was it? $30,000? 30 and a half. Then it's gonna be another, like, I think 3,000 each for a baggage car, so. Yeah, it's gonna be about. Let's just shoot for $37,000. There we go. Put him there for right now. It's not a good spot, but hey, it works. Do this. Don't worry about fixing stuff. Oh, you're done already. Assign vehicles, add baggage car. Baggage car, okay, they're $2,500. I don't need more than two. So, save me a little bit of money. And let's see how much the hit is. Oh, look at that, $40,000. $36,000 on loan. Or not on loan, on taxes. God. It's a big hit. How far is that reason? guess my main goal would be to lower this as much as I can. And that'll be the main goal for the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure you leave a like down below. Subscribe if you have it, and hit that little bell so you get notifications when I post a new video around 3:30 every day, weekdays, weekends, and they'll get you there. So, I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you enjoyed, and hopefully you can be around to see the next video. See you later.